Hi, Sheryl here for hotblogtips.com, and today I'm going to show you how to find views for a Google Plus Hangouts on Air video. YouTube does not show the view count for Hangouts on Air. One way to find out what they are is if the video you want to know about is a featured video on the channel page, you can go up here to More Info and find the views. If it's not a featured video, if you take the video and find it where it's been embedded, you can get the More Info button and see the views. And if you don't want to embed it, you can't find it embedded, it's not a featured video, you can go to the actual video page. And this is for a Google Hangouts on Air where you don't own it and you can't see the view count, but you're really interested in knowing how many views that video is getting. You're going to go up here to the address bar. You've got youtube.com/watch and the ID number. Right after the com and before the slash, we're going to put in a period. That's all we put in, a period. Then we refresh the page. Once the page is refreshed, you're going to see that now we have the More Info button. We can click that, and there we go. This is for any Hangouts on Air that doesn't publicly show the view count. You can now see them to see what's going on, how people are doing. And that's my Hot Blog Tips video tip of the day. Thanks, and be sure to subscribe and watch for more great videos coming soon.